Then you can paper between them.
Looking real technical, gangster.
You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loaf, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
Just looking for some fun.
Well, why don't you come and dance?
Yeah, for sure.
Let's see what you got.
What you got to say? not a bad dancer.
We don't know each other. Go away. There goes the neighborhood.
Checking you out, man.
What are you doing? Those were some new moves.
With no rhythm.
Not bad, not bad. In this Hollywood city,
the city of the stars moving. Do it, baby, do it. Well, I
guess that's weak. Nice move, man.
Trying to give me some competition?
You blowing my high, man.
Well, you don't totally suck. Nice move, baby. You got some moves, wanna come and chat?
I lead the way.
Let me take you into my office.
Oh, I love America.
Oh, that's right.
You seen that Five Uncles show?
Some mug ass shit.
Yeah, see you later.
Later. He's stealing the sound.
It's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That it's shit like I sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. No, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
You think?
What? First of all, with all the people on this planet walking around, there's no reason for anybody to be alone. You understand? That's why I'm in the business of keeping people with company. You know what I'm saying? People who got low self-esteem and they need to pick me up, they need to come down to the Pleasure Dome, hang out with me, Jizzy, and my girl. You know what I'm saying?
Mom.
They gonna keep me company, have you feeling good. And this goes for everybody. I don't care who you are, how old you are.
All the important things.
Hi, this is Tamara. I'm a stalker.
That's really beautiful. Tell everyone about it.
My man? Well, I called her that, even though he's broken off all contact and is married to someone else. I killed the gazelle and sent his heart to him in an envelope. He liked it so much, told the police and even the newspaper. Then I burned down his place of business, and now I have a special surprise for him.
You have a great week. Isn't that really beautiful?
Back off, asshole.